I could never have a brother that attractive. Not for the reason you think. Don't be gross. If I was an improv-loving person and my brother showed up and he was an assassin killer, hot, mysterious, I would be like, I guess that's a wrap.
Yeah.
I'm just going to be a nun or something. You thought I was going to say I would f*** my brother, didn't you?
I did think
you
that.
You all thought that, didn't you?
We did.
I might be a bumpkin. That's all.